Now, time for Only Lying. Joe has got a brilliant idea. He wants to lie, do the only lying to his boss. Hi, Joe. How are you, man?
Hey, Joe.
Hi, Kyle. Hi, Jackie. How are you?
You're good. Very good. Okay, what are you going to do to the boss?
He put his truck under my name so he can drive it because he lost his license.
What, sorry?
And, he's put his truck in your name because he lost his license.
Yeah, so right. He can drive it as well.
Oh, okay, dodgy. Well,
whatever.
Yeah. Don't mention that part.
Allegedly.
And, I'm going to tell him that I gambled his truck away. I had an addiction and I sold a truck to pay for my losses.
Okay. All right. Well, make sure you put your phone right to your mouth because sometimes we're losing you a little bit. So,
no worries.
Joe,
we're
calling your boss and his name is...
What's his name?
His name is Joey.
Okay.
Joe and Joey.
Oh, here we go.
Sounds like a sitcom, doesn't it?
It does.
Okay. Dialing it up now, mate. Good luck.
Hello.
Yeah, big balls.
Todd, what's happening?
Nothing much.
Oh, I'm just a
I'm just getting an Uber, bro.
An Uber?
Yeah, an Uber.
Why?
I've been meaning to tell you for the last 2 days, but I went out the other night and went to the casino with a couple of mates. And, I did my ass in, bro.
Seriously, what, do you need money?
No. Problem is I borrowed money off my mate, bro. I borrowed $6,500. And I gave him your truck.
You what?
I gave him your truck.
You gave him my truck?
Yeah, he wanted the money there and then.
So you gave him my truck?
What else am I supposed to do, bro? Come on.
Bro, go to your f***ing dad or something. What, do I look like a f***ing charity case?
Bro, you're my mate. What do you want to do? Come on, bro.
All right, firstly, call me. I'll give you the f***ing money to pay for it. Pay your f***ing stupid debt. How many times have I told you, stop f***ing doing multi, stop going to the cash, stop going to the pubs. One day you're
going
to do
it. I'm going away in 3 weeks.
Cuz, listen, where are you now? Where are you right now?
I'm at work.
All right, listen. See that Uber that's coming to take you to get lunch? Get them to take you home. I'm going to meet you at your house.
No, please, don't go near my parents, bro, please.
I'm not going near your parents.
I'm telling you.
F***ing 7-inch pole straight up your f***ing ass, all right, in front of your parents. Then I'm going to drag you by your throat to your f***ing mate, and I'm taking my f***ing truck back.
How is that f***ing all right? He stole the truck. What do you want me to do?
He stole the truck, but I'll steal his f***ing mum. Do you understand? Where the f*** am I?
I'll pay you back when I come back from overseas, bro. Relax.
I don't give a f***. I want my truck back. Do you understand?
Well, that's your fault for you losing your license. Don't put things under my name then.
What? Because I knew you were a f***ing misery c***. You f***ing dirty piece of shit. Listen, I'm going to your house, all right? And I'm going to get my money back.
I'm my mum's wife. I'll pay you back. Give me some time. Let me go overseas and come back. Bro.
Why the f*** did you give my truck away? And you're begging me now and telling me now, please, 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 please.
You don't understand. You put it under my name, so I'm liable for it. So I went and sold it to my mate. I gave it to him. He needed the money. I borrowed money off him. What do you do?
Bro, I put it in your name, so when the cops saw a license check, I didn't get caught driving.
Cousin, you got to understand. I'm sorry. I'll pay you the money back when I come back from overseas.
Listen, sorry is not going to make me f***ing money to feed my family. Sorry is not going to get my f***ing truck back. I'm going to get my f***ing truck back myself. Then you will be sorry.
You can't. He sold it.
Do you f***ing understand?
He sold the tools and the truck.
Look, I'll sell his mum's c*** if I have to. I want my f***ing truck.
It's all right. We can catch the bus together. Relax.
You what?
We'll catch the bus together.
We'll catch the bus together. Are you f***ing pulling my leg? Or are you pulling my d*** or something? Because I've got no f***ing time for this. F*** you. F*** your money. F*** your mate. I'm coming over and that's it. Don't call me anymore. Don't do nothing.
No.
I'll see you in an hour. Off.
Hey, guys, relax, guys, Kyle and Jackie are only lying.
God, you
only
guys,
lying.
Joey,
no one sold anyone's truck.
You're on the air, babe. It's
no
all
one's
good.
Done anything. You don't have to sell anyone's mother's vagina.
God, our censor. I hope our censor managed to get all that because there was some choice words being thrown about.
Yeah. How much would you get for that mother's? I'm just wondering.
That's the one that threw me, Kyle.